have Richard Lang, Judith Selby Lang, Anne Fott, and Marty Mead. And so in collaboration with the Historical Society, who has been, there's a woman who's working in, with the Historical Society and collecting all these amazing oral interviews with artists in the Valley. So it'll kind of tie in with that, but it'll be in this room. And again, Larry's moderating it, and it should be a very interesting at 6:30. 6:30 to 8, there'll be a question and answer set, little session, and then kind of a last hurrah to see this grand show. So come out for that. And then next Sunday, we have our kickoff tour summer music series with Tim Weed and friends. Tim Weed is a banjo player, and he's bringing a bunch of his friends, a mandolin player, a young woman who sings and plays guitar, and something else. But that's gonna be out in our courtyard, and there's tickets, and we're gonna have empanadas and all sorts of stuff. So we'll do
it. Is that the same woman that played a couple months ago, the real talented one?
With Tim?
Yeah.
I know he came here and he played, well, Dana, I think, is a mandolin player. I don't know, there's a woman named Maggie Travers.
Yeah, is that who it is?
So she's
Have you seen her?
No, I haven't.
She's phenomenal. She is just amazing.
Yeah.
So I don't know if anyone listened to that, but the woman she was referring, Maggie Travers. Travers is well worth seeing. One of the most talented people I've seen.
And I guess Dana Rapp is the mandolin player.
She is just amazing.
Yeah.
Great guitar player, incredible voice. You can find her online.
Yeah.
Yeah. So she paid me $5 to see.
Yeah. All right. Let's see if we can get Terry and Greg in here.
Does the dog sing high or low? I just want to, I'll know how, I want to make sure I can match.
We're going to start real soon.
Oh, I left mine at home.
Sorry.
That and my tuba, I left them both at home. Could not fit the tuba in the car. Could not fit the tuba in the car. You're the, Taj Mahal does a song called Ain't Gonna Whistle Dixie No More. And his band always had a tuba in it. And I saw him do that song one time in Katani, and he actually brought five tubas up on stage, and they did a dueling tuba set. And it was the most amazing, it was really, really, really cool. Dueling tubas. Do I need, you want me out of your way?
What's that?
You want me out of your way, or are you okay?
No, you're okay. Terry's gonna tell a little story about
this. So when Kate wrote this song for a friend's wedding in Nevada City, and the next week, I went with her down to the Joshua Tree for a vision quest, and she sang this song for the first time after the wedding, sitting on the desert floor with just a pickup guitar, because it was like whenever she wrote a song, it's like she had to get out and sing it to people, you know. So like after the wedding that she sang it, that she wrote it for, she just disappeared and wrote the song and came back to the wedding, and then the next, like within the next week, we were down in the desert, and she just like sitting on the desert floor with a pickup guitar and singing the song for the first time after the wedding, and then she recorded it later on.
So desert meeting, Joshua Tree.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we usually do this with the piano, but I don't know all the words, but just join in and give yourself a little verse. Okay.
Sing after everything.
What's that?
Do you want to sing all of it?
Sure. Yeah. No holds barred.
Matt,
you know,
yeah. You'd think after 10 years I'd know the words, but thank you.
Thank you so much for doing that. Waking up at 3 o'clock in the morning and thinking about how much I just want to do that. All right, we're starting off here with Lindsay Brown. That's you.
Oh, that's me. Well, as many of you know, anytime I'm here, the first I always do one song first, and it's "Happy Birthday." For those in the crowd who have birthdays. So do we have any May babies here? You got two of them, okay. And you are Terry? Matt, sorry. I can't get names straight. Okay, so we're singing this to Matt and Lindsay. So everybody ready? Here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Matt and Lindsay. Happy birthday to you. I couldn't break the tradition. So those of you who have seen me here before, normally it's all about romance or, you know, some Jerry Jeff Walker song or something like that. But this being an election year, I thought I'd kind of shake things up. So music has always been a part of my life. It's been a teacher, a solace, and an inspiration. And like music has always been in my history, it's been in this country's history. And it's captured some of our worst and best moments. Of all the things music has fostered change, of all the things music has fostered change, and that will always stand out. And my songs tonight are about change. This being an election year, it is important that we all stand for, expect, and demand change. So that's my little political speech. And the first song, I'm going to quote Bruce Springsteen. Bruce Springsteen did this at a tribute to Bob Dylan. It's obviously a Bob Dylan song. And he said that this was written when the country, when this country's peoples yearned for a more open and just society. And this song was remains as a beautiful call to arms. So the song is the times they are changing. And now I'm up here and I can't remember at all how to play it, but I'll try. Because I can play this all day long in the living room to the fireplace, but the moment I get in front of one person, it just all goes away. So bear with me. So everybody ready? Seatbelts on? Helmets on? Okay. And if you know this song, sing along. So come gather around people wherever you roam. Admit that the waters around you have grown. Accept that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. The time to you is worth saving. You better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone. The times they are changing. Come writers and critics who prophesize with your pen. Keep your eyes wide, your chance won't come again. Spin. There's no telling who that it's naming. For the winner now will be later to lose. For the times they are a changing. Come senators and congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway. Don't walk up the hall. Stalled. There's a battle outside and it's raging. Don't rattle your windows and shake up your walls. The times they are changing. Come mothers and fathers throughout the land. And don't criticize what you can't understand. And your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. Please get out of the new one if you can't lend a hand. For the times they are a-changing. The line it is drawn, the curse it is cast. The slow one now will later be fast, as the present now will later be past. The order is rapidly fading. The first one now will later be last, but at times they are a-changing. One more time. The times they are a-changing. I'm gonna unplug this real quick. Well, when you tell me, I can unplug it. Okay. Well, guitar change. This is the first time this guitar's left the house. So it's big night out. I wanted to play it just for, I wanted to do that song with it. So the next song, while I'm getting my guitar out, Stevie Wonder performed at the 30th Bob Dylan anniversary, and this was done in the 90s, and this was also done during an election year. And if you haven't seen it, his version is available on YouTube. Every time I watch it, it brings tears to my eyes. But to quote Stevie, he said, states that the significance of this song, of it, its significance has and will last a long, long time. Unfortunately, it will always be relevant to something that is happening in this country of ours. Civil rights, war, corruption, and starvation. This song's relevance lives on. Then, and I imagine as he would now, Stevie urged folks to vote for that person committed to unity in our country and around the world. So that was Stevie's little blurb on that. I think it's very relevant today. So I forgot my keeper there. And this song is The Answer's Blowing in the Wind. And just so everyone knows, the last words of the answer, the last line has some, you know, it's a dark, it is darkly, but I'm gonna follow up on a brighter song. So don't feel I'm leaving you depressed and dark. I'll take care of that with my last song. So. Sorry for the delay, everyone. I could have told a joke, but I don't know any funny jokes. What?
You're good.
All right. Black card yet? No. Okay. If I can just remember how quick. How many roads must a man walk down before they call him a man? And how many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? And how many times must those cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. And how many years must a mountain exist before it's swept to the sea? And how many years must some people exist before they're allowed to be free? And how many times can a man turn his head, pretending he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. I'll do that chord. How many times must a man look up before he sees the sky? And how many years must one man have before he can hear people cry? And how many deaths will it take before he knows that too many people have died? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
One more now.
The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
Okay.
And as promised, last line's very dark. But. Let me find my finger thing. Okay, are we set? Okay.
time we roll away the stone that we have carried for so long. All our burdens will be gone. I can't wait. We will find a way to an understanding of all views. No prayer shall be refused. I can't wait. It seems that we have gone too far, and now we don't know where we are. I believe we'll find a guidance star. A final place where all our fears have been erased. Then the locks have fallen off the gate. I can't wait. Roll away the stone that we have carried for so long. All our burdens will be gone. I can wait. We will find our way to an understanding of all this. No prayer shall be refused. I can. Bless you. Yeah, Matt. Where is Ian? Oh, those kids.
So that was Lindsay Brown, everybody. I'm just going to make...
That's for Ian.
That's for Ian.
Yeah, his went dead.
Okay. I was just, while we're waiting for Ian, I just have more of you here, so I'm going to just make one more announcement about a really special event we have tomorrow night in the West Room, and it's kind of the closing night of the Spring Art Show, and we're going to have a panel discussion with several Valley artists, Richard Lang, Judith Selby Lang, Anne Fott, and Marty Mead, and Larry Rippey will be moderating the panel. Discussion is in collaboration with the San Geronimo Valley Historical Society, who's been collecting oral histories of Valley visual artists. So that's tomorrow night at 6:30 in this space. It should be really interesting and lots of great stories from artists who've been living in the Valley for a very long time. So please join us for that. And then as soon as
I'm leaving.
Lindsay bails, we have Ian coming.
Having like a little pressure.
Pronounce your last name.
And she has your battery.
I have your battery.
Okay. And that was my surgery.
It's like I have the stairs over there.
I know, but I'm trying to get room for Ian.
Looks like it's not on. Yeah. Do y'all think that's loud enough? Or?
Okay.
Is this your first time?
Yeah, that's right. I'm totally new to the area. I just moved here, so thanks everyone for having me. Thank you. I'm also new to singing and playing guitar. I normally play piano. I play jazz piano, so this is new to me. And kind of reaching outside of my comfort zone just to challenge myself.
Yeah. Is it possible, could you still see if you're just sitting there?
Yeah.
We've got a Zoom audience tonight, so thank you. What's your name?
What's that? Could I actually mic this guitar? Is that okay? Right. She had to go.
was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Thank you. Yeah, also incredibly nervous. Oh, thank you. I'm gonna do another Beatles one.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you are only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to sing. All your life, you are only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you are only waiting for this moment to arise. You are only waiting for this moment to arise. You are only waiting for this moment to arise.
This one's called LA Freeway. It's by Guy Clark. Pack up all your dishes. Make note of all good wishes. Say goodbye to the landlord for me. That son of a bitch has always bored me. Throw out them LA papers. Moldy box of vanilla wafers. Adios to all this concrete. Gonna give me some dirt road and back street.
If I could just get off of this LA freeway without getting killed or caught, I'd be down the road in a cloud of smoke to some land that I ain't bought in. Here's to you, old skinny Dennis. The only thing I think I will miss, I can hear that old bass singing sweet and low like a gift you're bringing. Play it for me one more time now. Gotta give it all we can now. I believe everything you're saying. Just you keep on playing. If I could get off of this LA freeway without getting killed or caught, down the road in a cloud of smoke to some land I ain't bought in. You put the pink card in the mailbox, leave the key in the front door lock. They'll find it likely as not. I'm sure there's something that we have forgot. And oh, Susanna, don't you cry, babe. Love's a gift that's surely handmade. We've got something to believe in. Don't you think that it's time we're leaving? If I could get off of this LA freeway without getting killed or caught, down the road in a cloud of smoke to some land that I ain't bought in. If get off of this LA freeway without getting killed or caught, down the road in a cloud of smoke to some land that I ain't bought. So pack up all your dishes, make note of all good wishes, say goodbye to that landlord for me. That son of a bitch has always bored me.
I'm gonna do one more on the guitar and then maybe one on the piano too. This one is called We Could Be Looking for the Same Thing, and it's by a songwriter called David Berman. Way out past where all the sidewalks disappear, end up through bright blots of sky. Where all the days turn into months of the year, and we're together, you and I. We could be looking for the same thing. And if you're looking for someone, we could belong to each other. If you're not seeing anyone, mm-hmm. I hope I don't come across as a coyote in your eyes. I've been around some and I've seen. Enough to know that we could both spend happy lives inside the days of you and me. We could be looking for the same thing. If you're looking for someone, we could belong to each other. If you're not seeing anyone. Yep, yeah, sing it again. Right, I mean, I'm a piano player, I should know that. I added this one last minute, so it might not be perfect. Place anymore.
Doesn't help to know that you're so far away.
Ian Couture.
Oh yeah, thank you.
And next up are going to be Harry Wolf and Catherine.
Are you both singing?
Yes.
Yeah, one for you is here. This one.
Oh, cool. Thank you.
Oh, look at that mic flopping on.
Well, that's here, because if it is, then we can use another mic on it. It's coming through. Is that coming through? Hers?
I think yours.
Yeah,
yes,
it is.
That's okay,
me.
That's you.
No, I got you.
Hi, my name is Catherine. I wrote this song. I'm nervous too, so anyway, get that out there. I wrote this song because I was going through a tough time and living in the past, worrying about the past, fearful of the future, and I kind of sing this song to myself to remind myself to stop and breathe and live in the moment. So anytime I'm getting stressed out, I sit down and play this, and it just kind of helps reground me. It's called I'd Rather Be Here Now. Breathe in, breathe out, catch the flame. Know now, you know now your name. Ascend to the truth of the soul. It will lead you where you should go. Oh, 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 oh. Time holds on, future is great. I'd rather be here now, living for today. Begin and still of the night, tap into the source of your life. Imagine you could put it all right. Living for today, I'd rather be here now, rather be here now, rather be now. Without warning. Apologies.
What should I do with the sun and the moon? Once I'm embraced by the light of a lover, what should I do with the sun and the moon if they can't find me in the place I take cover? Ooh, what should I do with my big holy book? The words from my heart leave it torn and tattered. What should I do with my big holy book? The words from my soul never really
I do with a part of my soul, where the melodies wait to be born. What should I do with a part of my soul? The fabric of life leaves it aged. Beautiful song by this man right here. He let me sing it.
Yeah, we're covering songs I wrote. And I have a collaborator who lives in Panama City. I don't know if he's on Zoom tonight or not. His name is Michael R.J. Roth, great songwriter. We've been working together about 50 years. Service around here at night's getting kind of slow. Singers preaching something about making his way home. The gathered congregation is only killing time. I see him strutting around like a massacre of crows. There's an open mic today at the No Love Lost Cafe. Folks you never heard of singing songs nobody hears. There's more that I could say about the No Love Lost Cafe. Its walls filled with echoes, the heartaches and the tears. Well, Jasper's trying to pick his Martin guitar really clean, with melodies that tear the passion from his bones, leaving remnants of a life somewhere in between, clearing out his mind and discovering his soul. Priscilla's never been one to be a long-term bride. Songs have always been her favorite currency. Love would mean much more if she could just survive on change tossed in a tip jar as a courtesy. There's an open mic today at the No Love Lost Cafe. Folks you never heard of singing songs nobody hears. There's more that I could say about the No Love Lost Cafe. Its walls
filled with echoes, the heartaches and the tears. Well, the guy now at the microphone seems to be running out of rope. I've been hanging around so long, time to step out for a toke. I've got a burning in my britches setting fire to the earth, where a crumpled dollar bill's the only measure of my worth. There's an open mic today at the No Love Lost Cafe. Folks you never heard of singing songs nobody hears. There's more that I could say about the No Love Lost Cafe. It's walls filled with echoes, echoes, heartaches and the tears. There's an open mic today at the No Love Lost Cafe. Folks you never heard of singing songs nobody hears. There's more that I could say about the No Love Lost Cafe. It's walls filled with echoes, heartaches and the tears. This one goes back quite a ways, about 20 years or so. I once had a way with love songs. I couldn't get away with telling lies. Often went astray with young girls. Always got away just in time. Look at my smile, it says you please me. Honey, that's why I confess. There's nothing I'd rather do than lie here with you, all dressed up in tenderness, all dressed up in tenderness. The lines on my face have forsaken my pride. There's just enough there to scare away marauding lovers. The deep ones are the dreams that ran off to die. There's not enough time to tell about all the others. Look at my smile, it says you please me. Honey, that's why I confess. There's nothing I'd rather do than lie here with you, all dressed up in tenderness, all dressed up in tenderness. Well, here lies the pillow that was kissed by the moon, and my cheek that was touched by your glove. Here is a feather that fell from the sun the last time I thought about love. Look at my smile, it says you please me. Honey, that's why I confess. There's nothing I'd rather do than lie here with you, all dressed up in tenderness. There's nothing I'd rather do than lie here with you, all dressed up in tenderness. All dressed up in They tore down the railway station, pulled up the ties and the tracks, demolished the downtown Kmart, crushing mannequin dreams into trash. They say it'll make the town better when they put up a fancy new mall. A hurricane flattened the old one. I don't recognize my town at all. All that remains when places we've lived are swept away like sand. All that remains when love reaches out and no one touches its hand, and our lives disappear into a past that clings like a stain. Memories are all that remain. The years haven't been kind to me lately. My job disappeared without a trace. Like so much that had once been a part of me, there's a memory left in its place. All that remains when places we've lived swept away like sand. All that remains when love reaches out and no one touches its hand, and our lives disappear into a past that clings like a stain. Memories are all that remain. You know, I can vaguely remember there's a pier out on St. Andrews Bay where you let go of my hand forever. That memory just won't go away. All that remains when places we've lived swept away like sand. All that remains when love reaches out, no one touches its hand, and our lives disappear into a past that clings like a stain. Memories are all that remain. All that remains when places we've lived swept away like sand. All that remains when love reaches out, no one touches its hand, and our lives disappear into a past that clings like a stain. Memories are all that remains.
Do we have time for one more? Okay, well, here we go. It's a brand new one. I wonder who you are when the saints aren't watching. Your dreams seem disturbed by dreadful and hellish things. The sounds that fill a world cloaked in darkness, waiting for the hymns that an angel sings. I hear echoes of the words that still bring us heartache. I see tears fall from wounds that'll bleed until daybreak. But I won't give up on love without a fight. I never seen the day without knowing the night. Out the window, the scorn of crows is exhausting. A holly growls at the corner, someone's phone on endless ring. I can quiet the whispers whipped up by the night wind. The soundtrack behind the memories that sting. I hear echoes of the words that still bring us heartache. I see tears fall from wounds that'll bleed until daybreak. But I won't give up on love without a fight. I never seen the day without knowing the night. I hear echoes of the words that still bring us heartache. I see tears fall from wounds that'll bleed until daybreak. But I won't give up on love without a fight. Never seen the day without knowing the night. Thank you, folks. Thanks for the opportunity.
Thank you.
Mary Wolf and Catherine.
Thank you.
All right, and we're going to have Greg Ansel coming up next. We're going to have to redo this lineup when it's not a holiday weekend.
That's
yeah. Such a good lineup. Greg, do you need the...
Yeah, I can get it over here. Scoot it over, maybe. Wow, they're dwindling. Lost a couple more.
There's a lot on Zoom, though.
Oh, yeah? Really? It, you do, is this the first for Zoom?
No.
You do it all the time?
We do it all the time, but we just are running it. The sound has been pretty bad the last many times, so it's nice to see people tuning in.
Yeah. Well, Start out with a little John Prine. I'll do one cover and a couple of my own. So, 73, I went to the University of Nevada, and the English teacher was actually big on John Prine, so that's how I got turned on to John Prine. That's when he was just getting going, right, about 70, 73. You guys remember John Prine?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Do, do, do. Clocks and spoons, empty rooms, it's raining out tonight. What a way to end the day by turning out the light. Shoot the moon right between the eyes. I'm sending most of me to the sunny countryside. Yeah, I'm running through sky blue, rolling in the sun. Every day has a way of overflowing wine. Shoot the moon right between the eyes. I'm a singer. Most of us on the countryside. Try once again. Shoot the moon right between the eyes. I'm keeping most of me in the sunny countryside. I don't know how I did that now. I wonder where it's gone. Must have spent the way I went, waiting for the dawn. Gonna shoot the moon right between the eyes. I'm a screaming. Take me back to the sunny countryside. Instrumental. Do 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 bam. You gotta do bam bam. Bam bam do bam do do bam do do do. Oh, wow, 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 yeah, yeah, yo, hey, hey, yo. Take me back to the sunny countryside. Hey, clocks and spoons, empty rooms, it's raining out tonight. Well, what a way to end the day by turning out the light. Shoot the moon right between the eyes. Bang, I'm spending most of me to the sunny countryside. That's right. Running through sky blue, rolling in the sun. Every day has a way of overflowing wine. Gonna shoot the moon right between the eyes. I'm sending most of me to the sunny countryside. Most of me to the sunny countryside. Thank you. Here's a song about a girlfriend of mine. She was a Gemini. No, she was a Pisces with like eight planets in Scorpio. That's a lot of water, right? She was very watery. Her name was Marianne. Oops, wrong key. Every day I walk down by the water. Every day I walk down by the bay. Like to watch the ships as they come in. I like to watch the ships roll away down by the water, that's right, down by the water. I had a dream last night, I was an artist. I was walking barefoot on the sand. Wonder what it'd be like to be an artist. Canvas and a paintbrush
in my hand down by the water, down by the water. I know you know all about the water. Tell me, won't you help me understand? Tell me all you know about the water. Won't you? Won't you? Mary Ann, Mary Ann, Mary Ann. Well, you see, our bodies, they're 70% water. That's right. And like the ocean, we feel the pull of the moon. Think of those 9 months, 9 months in the water. Remember that? When we were so blissful and peaceful in our mama's womb, down in the water, in the water, in the water. Oh, Mary Ann, you say you came from Normandy. Oh, isn't that somewhere in France? You must have spent some time by the water. I can see it in you when you dance, when you dance. Down by the water. I know you know all about the water. Tell me, won't you help me understand? I know. Tell me everything about the water. Won't you, won't you, tell me about it, Mary Ann. Every day I walk down by the water. Every day I take a walk down by the bay. I like to watch the ships as they roll in. I like to watch the ships roll away by the water, by the water. Is that too many by the waters? A lot of water. Seemed like a lot of waters, but it was a mood piece, I guess, right? Kind of get in the watery mood. Okay, I went to Turkey about 12 years ago, and that's where I met my blue-eyed girl, and the story that ensues here in my song. Where I met my blue-eyed girl in the Mediterranean. Looked at me, said, let's give it a whirl in the Mediterranean. They come from Moscow, they come from Prague. I met Natasha when I read her blog. Wanna be with my, where I met my blue-eyed girl in the Mediterranean. Out in the Mediterranean, over by Turkey. I took a ride on a sunset cruise in the Mediterranean. Natasha really likes the booze in the Mediterranean. Oh, Natasha, what you do to me? Throw my Viagra into the sea. have a thrill with my blue-eyed girl in the Mediterranean. Yeah. Hey, Natasha, get you out of here. I don't need no more of some old Vladimir. I think it's pretty clear you and I were meant to be. I'll take you back to Schenectady, get you a job at the DMV. You can be who you want to be in the good old USA, can't you? In the good old USA, you can be who you want to be in the good old USA. I got a deal on a Turkish rug in the Mediterranean. The shot Natasha gave me a big long hug in the Mediterranean. Well, you can rub on my back all day, gonna take you back to the USA. Gonna take my blue-eyed girl to the, from the Mediterranean. Hey, Natasha, get you out of here, don't need no Boris or no Vladimir. I think it's pretty clear you and I weren't meant to be. Get you a job at the DM3, throw my Viagra into the sea. Checking up with my blue-eyed girl in the Mediterranean. In the Mediterranean.
That's right, that's right. Sequel to that is She Got a Green Heart. Green Heart Broke My Heart. That'd be the next song.
Okay.
This is the first run here. I used to do the mail, the rural mail run down in Boulder Creek, late 80s. And it's a lady named Misty McCready. And anyway, I almost got her beautifully ornate mail, and just intrigued, but I always longed to meet her, Misty McCready. It's not a great name, Misty McCready. I do the mail run, bringing her letters. She's got a red flag up. That big blue mailbox under the bay tree by the pickup truck. By the old pickup truck. Ah, Misty McCready, a lovely detail. Little flowers in a bouquet, addressed to someone back in Ohio. I wonder what she has to say. I wonder what she has to say. Another letter with pretty flowers, yellow, blue, and green. Misty McCready, I'll take your letter, but one day will you leave one for me? One day will you leave one for me, Misty, Misty McCready? What does she do in her college? She's such a mystery. Knitting a sweater, sending out letters, sipping on her peppermint. Yes, her home drive, peppermint tea. I can just picture Misty McCready with her pretty lip. Her long hair, her long brown hair, that mystic lady walking in the morning mist. Walking in the morning mist, Misty McCready. Another letter with pretty flowers, yellow, blue, and green. Misty McCready, I'll take your letters, but one day will you leave one for me? One day will you leave one for me? I do the mail run, bring her her letter. She's got a red flag up. That big blue mailbox under the bay tree by that old pickup a truck. Oh, Misty McCready, the lovely detail, little flowers in a bouquet, addressed to someone back in Ohio. say in all those pretty little ornate letters. Anyway.
Yay! I don't know if you can hear me, but yay! One more.
One more. Okay, one more. One more. Let me stretch my limits and do a little piano on this, okay? You're talking about, you know, stretching it out. Well, I'm gonna stretch it out a little. Tree get lonely on a hill, but it's all alone in the winter chill. I wonder, does a tree get lonely? Does it long for birds to sing? Fill its branches in the spring? I wonder, does a tree long for birds to sing? Maybe it accepts what comes. The winter chill, the mornings. Morning sun. I bet I'm not the only one who feels just like a tree. Tree feel happy when children climb in its branches summertime. I wonder, does a tree feel happy? As for me, sometimes I cry when I see the world pass by. I wonder, does a tree sometimes cry? Maybe it accepts what comes, the winter chill. I bet I'm not the only one who feels just like a tree. Does a tree get lonely on a hill when it's all alone in the winter chill? I wonder, does a tree get lonely? Does it long for birds to sing? Fill its branches in the spring? I wonder, does it long for birds to sing? I wonder, does it long for birds to sing?
Thank you. Thank you.